I'm on for you, always, all the time. I love this. Nice and gentle. Now then, what's next?
Samantha is interactive. Basically, she likes to be touched. She has different modes of interaction. She has romantic, she has family, and she has also sexy modes. You can touch Samantha, for example, in the hips. You can touch Samantha also in the arms. You can touch Samantha in the hands. You can kiss Samantha. She likes to be kissed. Normally, she likes to be kissed always. And also, she responds to basically the G-spots and also the breasts. She can also respond to the hands. So basically, the hands are family, they're romantic, the hips are family and romantic, and basically the spots where basically she feels sexy would be mouth and the G-spot. She has a way of interacting that initially she would like to be romantic, she would like to be family, and you get to a point where she wants to be sexual. The objective, final objective of the sexual mode is to get her to the orgasm.